I'm Claire Corbett and I'm here at Abbey's bookstore with my second novel, Watch Over Me. And it's a modern thriller. It's a contemporary novel that's set in Northern Europe about a city under occupation, and my main character has a very conflicted relationship with one of the occupying soldiers, and that's a problem for her because her brother is in the resistance. So it's a very emotional story, but very contemporary. I've done a lot of research on modern warfare, so I really hope you enjoy it.